You didn't even want to move in with me.
Your handicapped boyfriend is trying to match the two of you together. Girl, that is a blessing in disguise.
Took advantage of your friend's situation to extort money from her.
Tomorrow by this time, if I don't receive my money, if I don't receive my alert, I will show you my real face. Oh.
Who is the real father to this baby?
I am the father.